1984, Thomason Stratz had a vision. He transformed his ordinary rural home into a clay menagerie. Though time and the elements have taken their toll on his creations, many of them still stand. Their once vibrant paint, cracked and peeling, and faded by the sun. But the next time you're on rural Route 12, going through Oswego County, make sure you slow down and visit them. It'll only be a moment out of your day, but it's an experience that could last a lifetime.